Hello everybody, this is Wasant Developer and welcome to my developer channel. In this video, I will show you how you can block a website. So why blocking a website first? So you could block a website in several scenarios, and one of them is where you have a school or college and like you don't want your students or fellows to see the following websites, or it is an internet cave where you don't want to make people see those websites, or don't allow people seeing websites. So, or it is even helpful for home computers. If you find a malicious website, you can put in there and your system won't be able to communicate with that. So let's get started. So firstly, I'd like to open Google Chrome. And then here, for now, let's take a website. Let's search for a website first. And note that my internet speed is a little bit slow. And this is my first video on developer channel. So please like, share, and now we'll search for a website called Wallpaper Swide. So this is wallpaperswide.com. As you can see, let me open it and show you. So I want to block this website. I don't want people to go and use Wallpaper Swide within my within this computer. So what I will do is I will write a redirection in host file of this Windows computer. So host file can be found on different operating systems. I don't know for Mac operating system. On Linux, it is file system slash etc slash host. But on Windows, it will be on Windows directory, Windows installation. Or if you are more particular about it, it's /Windows/. I'll show you. Okay. So this is the website which I want to block. So let's block this website, wallpaperswide.com. So keep it open right now in Chrome or whatever browser you have. And then I will open a text editor, which is, in my case, I'm using Sublime with theme. Sublime Text. This is a pretty good text editor. And then I'll keep this. I'll create a new file and have the URL of the website. Now, once I have a URL like that, including HTTP, I can close this. So as you can see, http://wallpaperswide.com. So this is my URL. Now I want its IP address. So I'll type in space IP equals, this is only for my remembration. So let me go to command line. So this is my command line. And now I'll type in ping and the address which I've taken here. Copy that. Go to the command line and paste it. So it is not finding the host, wallpaperswide.com. So like we should remove, looks like we have to remove that. So I'll type in again, ping, and I'll just type the domain, not the port, like hypertext transfer protocol. I'll just type the wallpaperswide.com. So now I type in, it is saying ping is replying. So it has got, the average load time was 187 milliseconds at 0% loss. It has sent 4 packages. It has received 4 and nothing is lost. So the main thing we have to take from this is this IP address. This is the IP address which we have to take. So now again, go back to the code editor here. Then go to file, open, or you can do this with even notepad, or if you have some other text editor, that doesn't matter. Only thing you should know is where is the file located. So I'll go to C disk, Or okay, let's go with Windows Explorer. So then the host file is located at C disk, Windows, System 32. Then you will have a folder called drivers. In that you will have a folder called etc, and in that you will find this host file. So I'll open it with my text editor, which is Sublime. As you can see, I have already one entry. I'll add another one, but before adding, you can put some random number here, but I would recommend you to have 127.0.0.1, because that's your local, so it doesn't redirect you to any website. It just shows the website is not found. And then next you have to type in the domain. In my case, it is this. So note that you only have to copy the wallpaperswhite.com, not the slashes, not the HTTP, and then just paste it there. Once you do that, if you save it, it will say it has been saved. Now once you save, it is recommended that you restart your computer, but it doesn't matter that much. In Linux, maybe it matters. So now let's go to Chrome. Let's check whether we can access wallpapers. As I have said you earlier, my internet speed is a little bit slow. But okay, let's see. Okay, let's search for wallpapers white again and click on that. And as you can see, earlier it was there, wallpaperswhite.com. Now it is not reached. It has refused to connect. So you can block this method. I already have a saved copy. That's why it is coming. And another thing which I would like to tell you is that make sure you clear the cache before having these kinds of things. So make sure you clear all the cache. So as you can see, the site can't be reached, but there is a button here that says show saved copy. So you can remove it very simply by just clearing your cache, or your cookies, etc. Just clear your browsing data and you should be fine to go. So that's all for this video. This is my first developer channel video. Like it, share it, and mostly first comment this video, because on my normal channel also I did not receive any comments. So comment on this video. That's all for this video, and bye bye.